Greetings. I am Winnie Riggle, and this is the Bonsai Trees 2 mod in minutes. The Bonsai Trees mod allows you to grow and harvest trees and their drops in bonsai pots. Tree drops include wood, leaves, sticks, and any fruit or other items that may drop through normal harvesting. Bonsai trees can be used with saplings from many popular mods, for example, Biomes of Plenty and Oh the Biomes You'll Go, to name just a few. Check the links below for a complete list of compatible mods. To get started in this mod, you will need tree saplings, a growing medium such as dirt or grass, clay, and iron. To craft a regular bonsai pot, smelt the clay into bricks. Combine a regular bonsai pot in a crafting table with a hopper to get a hopping bonsai pot. Bonsai pots require a 2-block-high area in order to grow, so be sure there is at least 1 block of unobstructed air above your bonsai pot. To grow your saplings, set down the bonsai pot, right-click on the pot with the dirt, then with your sapling. Once fully grown, you may harvest a regular bonsai pot by right-clicking it with an axe. To automate harvesting, upgrade your regular bonsai pot to a hopping bonsai pot by combining it with a hopper in a crafting table. Hopping bonsai pots may be placed on any compatible storage container, such as a chest or barrel, for automatic drop collection. You may also dye your pots to match your decor. Simply right-click them while holding any color die. Bonsai Trees 2 is available for Minecraft 1.15, 1.14, and 1.12. You can download a copy of the latest Bonsai Trees mod from the Minecraft Curse Forge or as part of your favorite mod pack on the Twitch launcher. Links are provided below. Thank you for watching. This has been Winnie Riggle with the Bonsai Trees 2 mod in minutes.